Hey.
How many times do I have to tell you? Sit down.
Oh, man.
Huh. It seems you're getting used to the machine-based traps as well.
Hey, what's up with those sheep that attacked me?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
You serious?
This is the ninth question. If someone of the same sex as you hit on your significant other, what would you do?
So that's the one you chose. I see. Oh yes, you're in the middle of the clock tower stage. From the next section on, your trials will get longer and longer. You're running out of time.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
It's a race against time on this long staircase. Use the items to your advantage.
Just let me climb this tower like normal, damn it!
Commencing Area 3. Are you ready?
Time to be dead. Time to be dead.
Edge.
see you up ahead.
Edge.
Just calm down.
Edge.
You can't die here.
Pause.
I got it.
Edge. peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Edge.
the time to be dead.
Edge. Edge. Undo. Edge.
reach the top once again. You're quite tenacious.
Wait, there's more? I'm gonna throw my back out.
I'm glad you made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff. Wait, there's more?
I'm glad you made it up.
Damn it!
Hey, it's you again.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden? Where did he go?
Hey!
Shut up! I can hear you!
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. I'm chased around by weird monsters every night.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight.
It's up above. I can feel it. Mother, I can tell. I'm tired. Tired of this life of running.
Hey, hey.
Mother's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself through hell, maybe it's better just to die here.
Oh, of course it is.
What? Fuck, you don't know anything. I'm a bad man. I hurt women, my boss, everyone. I just want a normal life.
See? You want to live.
I'll climb. I'll climb. Like there's no tomorrow. If we both survive, we'll meet again. Why is Mother coming back now?
I should get going soon.
Damn it!
So, the big one is coming up. Maybe I'm at the end of my rope.
The big one?
For me, it's my wife, Sophie. I as good as killed her anyway. She has every right to be angry with me. If she's the one who kills me, then I don't mind.
Are you just giving up?
Oh, right. I knew I recognized you. You're the one from the bar. I gotta pull myself together if I told you that much. All right. I'll go have a chat with Sophie. Sophie, I...
Hey, can you talk with us? You're the best climber out of anyone here.
That's nice of you.
Hey, do you feel it? It will be coming soon. For me, it's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's try and come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
Sure.
Here's something that I came up with.
Allow me to explain Inazuma. When you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, use the pulling out blocks and hanging techniques. If you repeat the same pattern, you can climb in a zigzag without collapsing the wall.
Perhaps you already figured that one out, though.
Hey, maybe this is related to your technique.
This is a variation of Inazuma. You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row in the same way. The technique lies in moving the stone to the side of the wall you'd like to travel up, and creating a stepping stone.
I see. You're quite something.
Yes, what an elegant move.
Are you going to devise some more techniques?
Sorry, guys, but I gotta go.
Hello. This guy's come up with several techniques. It proves what kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader.
I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others.